That selection was called American Salute, and of course, utilized the Civil War tune, When Johnny Comes Marching Home. This next piece is a march we're going to play for you. It became very famous during World War II. In particular, it was the theme song for the Women's Army Corps.
Heck yeah.
Of course. Many of you may know this theme, though, from the movie The Bridge on the River Kwai. And once you hear it, you'll realize that I need all the whistlers in the audience to help us out with this piece. Now, I want to invite a very special guest to join us to conduct the orchestra on this piece, a gentleman who is a generous donor to the Houston Symphony. He also happens to be on the board of directors of the orchestra, but he won this opportunity in the Symphony Ball this last year to conduct the orchestra. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Evan Glick! It's not as hard as it looks.